Yeah. thank you for that. Thank you for wearing it. Yeah, I'm great, thanks. So, I wish I had lots of good news other than what we're doing right now. This is great news. Everything else outside of these four walls is pretty fucked up, so I'm going to leave it out there for the next hour. Enjoy these moments in the end, right?
Oh, yeah.
songs. It was written in 1988 when I was writing all the workbook stuff, and I've really enjoyed playing it every night, most every night, this year. So I'm going to play it tonight. It's called Alice in Time.
Yeah.
Instagram earlier today about London and about my history with London going back to... Fucking love you too, brother. So, I think it was 1983 or 1984 when a group called Black Flag asked a band called Who's For You to come over and be their support act in the UK. And we were committed to do it, and then we talked about it, and I thought, you know, I don't know if I want to be in a band whose legacy in the UK begins with being a support act for Black Flag. No offense. So we waited about 9 months, and then my booking agent brought a possibility of doing a show at Camden Palace that would be filmed, and eventually that became that Live at London DVD. So that was a crazy, it was a fucking crazy couple days, because we had played Richmond, Virginia, drove up to D.C., got on a plane, flew to London, played on completely rented gear because they didn't have work papers, and then got on a plane the next morning and played Cleveland, Ohio. So London, you constantly amaze me with turning out for all of these shows, so I always appreciate it. Yes, that was actually 38 years ago. All the way up to a couple hours ago, going over to BBC6 with my dear friend Steve Lamack, and him asking me, how many shows can you do in a row before you fall apart? And I was like, 3. This after 3 shows is so fucked. But luckily I had a night off last night, so everything is good so far. I should probably shut up now before I screw it up. So let's do it up. Yeah.
say, but when I'm talking to you again, things are like too afraid somewhere. temper of voices in my head. Time to hallucinations I have all tried. People and places, living and the dead. Can I find some truth within the noise? Yeah. Oh, that gets cold, and that gets lonely. Gets you down inside. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you.